Hi, my name is Kuhu and I'm part of the team here at Pan Future Collective. The vicious cycle of rape culture finds its way around quite easily in digital spaces, especially due to the anonymity of the space and the opportunity for amplification to a larger audience. While we look at digital spaces very differently from physical spaces, there are also many similarities, and it thus becomes our responsibility to be a digital ally and ensure equitable access and safety online. So how can you be a digital ally? Hold people accountable. The online culture of making memes and jokes about situations, although used as a positive force by many, can also lead to an extremely toxic culture that not only makes light of sexual assault, but also uses it as the punchline for many jokes. When faced with this, whenever you can, hold people accountable. Understandably, this cannot be your default. You may not always have the emotional capacity to do so, and sometimes the consequences might even be dangerous for you. Even silent ways of mobilizing, like reporting the account or notifying others of the information being spread, can help. Amplify stories, voices, knowledge, and information by using the digital space as a platform to bring survivor voices to the forefront and as a tool to boost knowledge. By using your platform to educate people and actively challenge this culture, you can cultivate change within your small personal network. Support survivors. The support of rape culture on social media has completely changed the way we look at sexual violence and also how individuals experience it. In the aftermath of the violence, not only are survivors subject to intense and total scrutiny, but all of their actions are dissected and found problem with, to somehow put the blame on them instead of the abuser. They relive this trauma constantly and also stand at a higher risk of being re-victimized. It is absolutely vital to center the survivor in discussions of healing and reparation rather than in conversations of blame. Don't consume media that promotes rape culture. Media is often the greatest messenger of this culture, both explicitly showing misogyny and also implicitly lining content with casually sexist jokes. We can address this by not only demanding a rise in the sensitivity of the content being produced, but also by completely boycotting media that is harmful and in support of rape culture. Turn cyberspace into a space of education, awareness, and action by using it to be an agent that drives change. By using the power of digitization to learn, relearn, and constantly share experiences and opinions with people, the problem with rape culture in digital spaces can be addressed from the grassroots level. These are just a few introductory ways by which we can address rape culture in online digital spaces, and more resources are easily available online if you want to know more about how you can play a key role. We really hope you enjoyed this video and thank you so much for watching.